Hi, my name is Azan Idu, the Ford Asset Instructor here at Seminole State College of Florida. The Ford Automotive Student Service Educational Training, or ASSET program, is a partnership between the Ford Motor Company, Ford and Lincoln dealers, and Seminole State that leads to an Associate in Applied Science degree in Automotive Technology. Ford ASSET is designed to develop entry-level service technicians for Ford and Lincoln dealerships through a unique internship program. Seminole State works with students interested in automotive technology and connects them with Ford dealerships that are seeking to hire and train interns to become competent Ford technicians.
Hello, I'm Mark Davis, Automotive Programs Manager and Professor here at Seminole State. The Ford Motor Company has partnered with Seminole State College for several years, donating vehicles to the Ford Asset Program, giving our students a large inventory of vehicles to train on. These are the same models that the students will experience while in their internships at the dealerships. Students in the Ford Asset Program alternate between classroom and lab courses here on campus and work in part-time in local dealerships throughout the two-year program. While working at the dealership, students apply what they learn in the classroom and labs. The lab activities are designed around the newest Ford vehicles and emphasize proper diagnostic and repair procedures. The curriculum includes Ford and approved ASE Education Foundation courses, as well as mathematics, reasoning, and communication.
The benefit of the Ford Asset Training Program is that it offers a college degree instead of just a certification. Students receive Ford manufacturer-specific credentials while in the program, so they earn while they learn. Students are not required to bring their own tools. Seminole State provides all the Ford special training tools that come from Ford Motor Company, the same ones you'll find at the dealership.
Our automotive facility is state-of-the-art and includes a 19,200 square foot shop with 40 bays, 4 alignment lifts, 4 above ground lifts, and 29 in ground lifts. There are 2 corporate training suites that house 8 bays with 4 in-ground lifts and 1 heavy-duty in-ground lift, 5 classrooms, 12 administrative offices, including the Central Florida Auto Dealers Association corporate offices, and an impressive 2,000-square-foot showroom completes the facility. All the vehicles, tools, and equipment are latest and leading edge. If you have any interest in the Ford Asset Program, we would love to talk to you. Please email us or call us. We'd love to show you the automotive facility, answer any questions you may have, and give you all the details about how to get started in the Ford Asset Program. So join us and see how you can go state, go far.